But then we get down here to Manel Kape and David Dvorak. Manel just did whatever he wanted to do, man. But he did get taken down in the first round, but then he went for like a Hail Mary Kimura to actually flip David over, and he almost got him.
It's like he separated his shoulder almost.
He did something to it, because I don't think David was really just throwing nothing with that one afterwards. And I think he was in a sling in a post-fight. In his Instagram post, he was in a sling.